the best ayah in the Quran, which is ayat al-Kursi. Reciting it at home will get rid of the shayateen. Memorizing it with Ali Imran will give us a shade on the day of judgment. Memorizing it by itself will give you a high status. Our concentration, insha'Allah ta'ala, is on the last two ayahs of Surah Al-Baqarah. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, one time he was sitting with Jibreel alayhi salam. And then while they are sitting together, Jibreel heard a noise. He lifted his head and said, "This is a gate which has been opened in heaven today, and it was never opened before." Then an angel descended through it. And Jibreel said, "This is an angel who has come down to earth today. He never came down before." The angel sent greetings to Jibreel alayhi salam and to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi salam and said, "Rejoice with two lights given to you. Such lights were not given to any prophet before you. These are Fatihatul Kitab, Surah Al-Fatiha, and the concluding ayat of Surah Al-Baqarah. You will never recite a word from them without being given the blessings it contains." Allahu Akbar. What is the reward of reciting those two ayahs specifically at night? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, hadith is in Bukhari and in Muslim, if anyone recited the last two ayah from Surah Al-Baqarah at a night, they will be sufficient for him. Number one, some of the scholars, they said it is sufficient for him for performing Qiyam. Yani, it is equivalent to praying Tahajjud that night. The second opinion, sufficient here, kafatah, means it is a protection from all evil all through the night. Third opinion, protection from all sharr, from all calamities, problems that could possibly happen. Fourth, they said it is sufficient for him for reading Quran on that night. The fifth opinion, subhanAllah, is it is sufficient from any other optional ibadah on that night. Allahu Akbar. Please memorize those two last ayahs of Surah Al-Baqarah.